I'm gonna try Cumberland Gap. I don't know. I get messed up on that tune, and I play it with a quite different way anybody else plays it. Lee had caught a lot. He caught that from me at Cumberland Gap there, but me and him both played it a little bit different. Play that different too.